absolute O'Hearn on bass. Tommy Mars on keyboards. Adrian Ballou on guitar. Little skinny Terry Ted Bozio on drums. Peter Wolf on keyboards. And Ed Mann on percussion. And what's my name? I don't know much about dancing, that's why I got this song. One of my legs is shorter than the other and both my feet's too long. Of course, not right along with them, I got no natural rhythm. But I go dancing every night, and one man I did it right. I'm a dancing blue. Like this meant to kill. I walk on in, see him there, gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me coming, they all step aside. They dance a bit while I commit my social suicide. Thank you. is all green and buzzing. Prisoners grumble and piss their clothes and scratch their matted hair. A tiny light from a window hole 100 yards away. It's all they ever get to know about the regular life in today. And it seems so bad, the storm's been choking. And snot and vomit on the floor. 50 Ulysses soldiers, man, holding spears by the iron door. Knives and spikes and guns and the likes of every tool of pain. And a sinister midget with a bucket and a mop. A sinister midget with a bucket and a mop. A sinister midget with a bucket and a mop where the blood goes down the drain. And it stinks so bad, the stone's been choking. In the room where the giant fire built the works, the torture never stops. Yeah, the torture never stops. The torture, the torture. Prince eats a steaming pig in a chamber right near there. He eats the snouts and the trotters first. The groins and the groins the sinners first. His carving style is well rehearsed. Wow. is walking and buzzing in his dungeon of despair. Who are all these people that is locked away down there? Are they crazy? Since at first it was created, but a dungeon just like a sin requires not the locking in of everything that's ever been. Look at her. Oh, You can see it anytime when you get the squints from your downers and your wilds. You're so big, it's so tiny. Every cloud is silver lining. The great escape for all of you. I'm not afraid to That's the big police. The big police. Yeah.
next time. This is a song that goes out to all the girls in the audience. Especially the ones that can speak English. This song is based on another song. I mean, it's got nothing to do with the music of the song, but maybe you heard of a song called I'm In You. You ever heard of that song? You ever heard that by Peter Frampton? You heard it? You would have heard it, didn't you? Yeah. Well, you know, the title is what's really weird about it, you know? I mean, he had his nerve, didn't he? He didn't? I think he did. We put together a song called I Have Been In You. And it's really romantic. Get the drift? So everybody start feeling romantic. You smell it? Okay. Ready?
I'm going in you again, baby, and love. Thank you.
broken hearts for assholes, and you an asshole. Broken hearts for assholes, and you an asshole too. What's gonna do? Is you an asshole?
Why?
sausage.
Where's my thoughts?
My lonely teenage dream.
He's been having a rush that keeps the girls away. Doctors all say,
I'm a pretty puggy. He's rising today. I'll just go over and hear him play. His heart is so pretty. I want to bite his neck.
Thank you.
and I'm acting cool. I got a cheerleader here, wants to help with my paper. Let her do all the work, and maybe later I'll raise her. Oh God, I am the American dream. I do not think I'm too extreme, but I'm a handsome son of a bitch. I'm gonna get a good job and be real rich. Women's liberation can't be creeping all across the nation. I tell you people, I was not ready when I fucked this dyke by the name of Freddie. She made a little speech then. Oh boy, she tried to make me say when. She had my balls in a vice, but she left and did. I guess it still hooked on, but now it shoots to win. Oh God, I am the American.
Thank you. burn the hair again.
Discipline, that's what I said. Kiss my lips.
going on. Because it's real and good. Would you all like some more? Right here on the floor. And how about you, boy, do you wanna? We'll see where she's coming from, and let's go to the back of the room. Go on, those are looking on, and what I know is that you can't make it right away. We'll just get your own. Stay with your sister, we'll live with you, and we'll let it come on, and let's go. I don't mind if it's wrong, you know, but I do want to raise your bed. Come on, what I got to do. We'll turn on, let's look at my mama, and I'll go take her to the mama. You can all sing along with this song. It is permissible. It is permitted. All you have to do is just say dynamo after I say it. Let's try it one time. One, two, three. How about the tonality, boys? Thank you very much. Dynamo. 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 But wouldn't it sound like there's too many baritones? We need a few more sopranos in here. Some of you short guys, sing louder. Dynamo. Dynamo.
Dynamo.
Dynamo.
Dynamo.
Dynamo.
Dynamo.
Dynamo.
Dynamo.
Dynamo.
Dynamo.
Dynamo.
Dynamo. Just follow up this day.
Stitcher, fuming, incense Stitcher. To where she hung her, protested in. I chewed my way through her rancid commotion. And she made the candy, you know what I'm talking about, by the road.
Thank you.
Peter, and Ed. All succulent and available for your perusal immediately after the performance. Thanks for coming to the hop, ladies and gents. Good night, GIs.
Don't let it load up.